The Indian Air Force has prepared a 10-year modernization plan that identifies technologies and services that it requires and is set to share it with the private sector. But just 10 to 15% of the over 2.5 lakh crore rupees projected acquisitions are expected to be from domestic manufacturers. The plan is to share the details of its requirements to enable private sector players to set up manufacturing facilities and replace imports.